One of Burlington's biggest and longest parties starts tomorrow, the 29th annual Jazz Fest. And to help pump up the hype, organizers threw a kickoff party tonight. News Channel 5's Lauren Victory is live in the newsroom with this very festive report. Lauren?
Hi, Steph. Well, just as Jazz Fest is a summertime tradition for Burlington, so is the pre-party organizers through tonight. They say it's a great way to hear one of the festival's bands and an avenue to thank everyone who makes the Burlington staple happen year after year. In a matter of hours, this quiet scene on Church Street Marketplace will be blown away. By a trumpet, that is. The 29th annual Jazz Fest is close enough to taste, and Associate Director Gita Searforce could hardly contain her enthusiasm at the festival's opening reception at Halverson.
It's here, it's all here.
This year, she says there's more live music than ever before, and even better, more free performances from bands like Jaffe Ryder. In years past, the 10-day festival's drawn about 50,000 people to Burlington. Some estimate it saturates the city with about $4 million.
It's a symbiotic relationship with the city and with business owners and people saying, we are all here to enjoy life, to celebrate the arts, to experience it together, to make our lives better.
As the festival sponsors ate, drank, and made merry at this year's pre-party, Searforce reminded them it's a celebration in their honor.
It takes a village to make a festival, and so we're really, really grateful, and it's a way to say thank you, get out there, it's happening, let's enjoy it together, and let's celebrate what live music does for all of us and why we love it so much.
The hope is this night's sultry, laid-back atmosphere will dissipate onto the streets and make for yet another successful Jazz Fest.
Please enjoy, and happy Jazz Fest!
Now, of course, here at Channel 5, our favorite part of Jazz Fest is our Friday night block party. That's next Friday starting at 5 p.m. For a full list of all performances and how to buy tickets, check out our As Seen On section of WPTZ.com. Live in the newsroom, I'm Lauren Victory for News Channel 5 Nightcast.
Lauren, thank you, and we'll be live on Church Street all next week for the Burlington Discover Jazz Fest. We'll be broadcasting each night from 5 to 6:30.
We'll have giveaways for those of you that come to join us and stories about the Jazz Fest performers. For those of you who prefer to watch from the comfort of home, the week culminates with our Friday night block party that we broadcast live, as Lauren mentioned, Friday night.